Attention, troops. The rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided.
Enemy over there! Enemy charge! Counterattack!
And prepare to advance. The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper. Now. Rebels are out of time. The control center's about to fall.
Secure.
All right.
sector is secure. Wipe out the rebels. I want a clear path before we attack the central structure. These rebels destroyed the Death Star, but they can't stop us. To get inside the base, we'll have to override two control stations. Soon, we'll have everything they left behind.
Thank you. destroyed, command personnel evacuated. We're running low on time. The Empire is here. Stormtroopers are coming. Our mission is to keep the Rebellion's data out of enemy hands. All we need to do is buy time to wipe the base's databanks. The enemy will strip away our defenses point by point, starting with the turbo lasers. Stand guard there, but hold as long as you can.
Won't do any good!